my zeal for blood rituals and summoning rites had begun to ebb, as each attempt invariably brought only failure and disappointment. Progress was halting, and the rapidly accumulating surplus of wasted flesh had become burdensome.
The thing is more terrible than I can describe. An incoherent jumble of organ, sinew, and bone. Disadvantage. Give them no quarter. Inspiration and improvement. Slowly, gently, this is how a life is taken. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Machinations spring to life with a singular purpose. Slow death, unforeseen, unforgiving. Decimated. Thank you. continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. A handsome reward for a task well performed. Watch your step. Squirming, contorting, and ever-expanding. This horror must be unmade. Masterfully executed. It is as grotesque in death as it was in life. Ghoulish horrors, brought low and driven into the mud.
In Radiance, may we find victory. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. A death by inches. On its own. A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless. Formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. A momentary abatement. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. The way is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it.
wealth beyond measure, awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike. Waits for the slightest lapse in concentration. As victories mount, so too will resistance. Such blockages are unsurprising. These tunnels predate even the earliest settlers. The blood quickens. The ground quakes. Eradicated. Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end. Darkness closes in, haunting the hearts of men. If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption. There is a great horror beneath the manor. A crawling chaos that must be destroyed.